everyone, it's Carson, and now we are on the 2018 Boston Whaler 150 Montauk. I'm going to show you guys around this boat very briefly, and we will go through the features, and then we'll take it for a quick drive. We've got an awesome power boat coming right by here. Very nice. To our bow area right here, we've got the folding bow cushion. This is a really nice feature on some of the newer Boston Whalers, I believe 2014 and up. And if we just move this thing right here, we can access our anchor locker, which opens just like this. And we can slide this thing right back on. Right up here, we're actually greeted by a nice Boston Whaler cooler that we've put some ropes and towels in right here. We got our fenders to the side. This boat actually is the teak package, which is beautiful. Right behind our center console here, we're greeted by a compass, two cup holders for phones and drinks. And then we've got all our switches right here. We've got our nav lights, our bilge switch, and our accessory switch. In this case, our accessory switch controls our Raymarine VHF radio, which is right here. This boat also has space to mount a GPS, which could go right here. It would look very good. Coming right here, we've got our stainless steel Boston Whaler Montauk steering wheel, and then we've got our simple ignition system. Right here, we've got a nice console. I'll show you guys in this thing. This boat is actually very well optioned with a battery cutoff switch. We've got some covers for it, center console covers and whatnot, and then a Marine Max throw cushion. And this boat is a 60th anniversary Boston Whaler. And coming back to the transom of our boat, we've got a gorgeous Boston Whaler factory reversible seat here. So we can lift it up, move it all the way back, and then you're able to have a really great view of everything behind you. And when you're done with this seat, simply lift it up just like this, lock it into place, and you're good to go. Now coming to a nice POV driver's view, you'll notice that this boat is equipped to handle up to 6 people or 821 pounds, and you'll also see your lanyard attachment right here. The binnacle controls on this Mercury are really intuitive. Neutral's really easy to find, and the boat goes into gear beautifully. You'll notice right here you have electric tilt trim. And lastly, powering this boat, we've got a 2018 60 horsepower Mercury 4-stroke. This engine has 118 original hours on it, and you can actually figure that out by using the Mercury Vessel View app. That thing is awesome, and it's been helpful to me, actually, for a lot of engines. Now that we've seen the boat, let's take it out and go for a drive. As you can see, our gauges light up in the dark really well. All right, into here we go. I think we should open it up, guys, and see how this boat runs.
Be a tit out. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprisingly, I've been laying, waiting for your next mistake. I put in work and watch my status escalate. Now I'ma start collecting props, connecting plots, networking like a conference. Cause the nonsense is yet to stop. Jake, shake me down. Haters wanna take me down, break me down, clap. All they heard was a sound. Yo, I scoped it out. I took your weak dream and choked it out. Your bitch don't really got no ass. She just poked it out on the D-Lo. I'm saying you versus me, yo. We can do this shit right here in front of your people. See, time is money, kid, and BS walks. And to me, it's funny, kid, when you meet heads talk. I see feds talk. They wanna dig up the dirt, son. Is it me they hawk? Cause I be putting in work, son. Gonna be on tit up. That's all my eyes can see. Victory is mine. Yeah, surprise.
As always, everyone, thanks so much for watching, and consider subscribing for more Boston Whaler content to come.
The cornball gets stonewalled, blackballed, I own y'all. The veteran, running my plan, I'm the better man. Crazy raw, doing my job like the mob. Blazing y'all, and disappearing in the fog or a mist. And chick-